Hi there.
Talk to Ray? Can you talk to her?
Hello, no? Agent Ray.
Okay.
Catch the killer yet?
Not yet. Program any new murder simulators?
I don't program murder simulators. I make video games.
Whatever you want to call them.
Oh, come on.
I thought about being a secret agent, but game design seemed more fun.
That's nice. Now tell someone who cares.
She's so mean.
I need to go.
At least we only need two more specks of dust. Okay, now... Can you open it?
I'd rather not. I can imagine... There's something brown and slimy on it.
Okay.
Ugh. They're all used up.
Okay. Look at the trash.
No way am I gonna look in there. I can smell it from here.
It really looks like a robot blinking over there. It's funny it doesn't... Okay, it does blink. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna go back to the murder place. I'm gonna use the map, it's gonna be faster. I'm gonna go back to the... Wait, can I just use map? Oh, that's much faster, okay. And I'm gonna try to soak up some blood with the super absorbent toilet paper.
That worked. I have a blood sample.
All right.
Trestle Trail to Thimbleweed Park, 1.7 miles.
It's a bit unorthodox, I think, but it worked, so... I guess it's okay. Although in a real police investigation, I'm pretty sure that taking samples with... butt paper would kind of ruin your investigation, because... you know, you need to take the sample with something that's not contaminated. Let's bring the other stuff. And I still need the tape. So... not sure where I find that, but... at least I'm progressing on something. That's encouraging.
We should split up.
No! wait, where's the... oh, the clown has a bloody wallet. Right? Yeah, okay. I should give him a map. I should give everybody a map. I should give one to Dolores too. I think that might be why I have four of these. I can give one to everybody.
Here's a bloody wallet. I hope you get hepatitis.
Thanks.
What the f-? You can't carry this.
You're such a delightful asshole. Okay. Still not sure what I'm doing with all this food. Also, I still haven't found anything to actually feed the carnivorous plant. No, stop drinking!
I've got my eyes on you.
Thank you.
Good. Okay, there. And now... use the... bloody wallet on this thing. Okay. Pick it up. Bloodtron report. Bloody wallet and corpse blood. The blood on the wallet matches the body blood. Accuracy 100%. So it is his wallet and his blood. And we've identified that he is who he is. Now we just need to identify the murder weapon. But I still don't have any tape. Wait, can I use... No, it's not.
I can't put it in there.
It's not... I just had a brain fart. I thought it was a VCR cartridge, but it's a game cartridge, so it's not. Well, there used to be, like, really long ago, when gaming started on computer, there were sound tapes for games. Games were on sound tapes. I remember that. I remember seeing one when they were going obsolete. Long time ago.
Totally boarded up. Nothing to see here.
Okay.
You got any loose change?
Hello.
Hello again. We'll talk later. Don't leave town.
Where would I go? You got any gluten-free donuts?
No. You know, if you had two brain cells to rub together, if you stopped burning them with alcohol and drugs, you might actually, you know, leave town and go to another town and, you know, get a job and stuff, instead of just wasting your time dying here.
And nobody's inside.
Like, Chuck ruined you here, but he can't ruin you in the entire world. There's gotta be somewhere he could do work. Make a new life.
It's the back door to the diner. What a mess. Pretty disgusting. I'm not opening up that disgusting trash can.
Okay. Let's see. Is there anything you would do that they wouldn't?
I'd rather not. I can imagine what it looks like in there. Oh, no way am I going to look. It's turned off.
Okay. Turned off.
Saves trees.
Can't even look at that.
Lots of super absorbent. One sheet is enough.
Okay. Where would I find tape? And like, where can I find the key? Actually, I might be able to get some answers if I actually ask about how to arrest someone.
Welcome back to the Hintron 3000. How can I help you?
I need a hint. On the things I need to arrest. On the fingerprints. Where is the murder weapon? What is the murder weapon? Where is the murder weapon? I need some detective equipment.
The things you need to get fingerprints are mostly found in City Hall. Look at everything first. If that doesn't help, try these hints. The tape is not in City Hall.
Yeah, I figured.
The tape is clearly visible in a different place in town. Look around town.
Okay, so
goodbye.
There's tape somewhere in town. That's good to know, but just don't know where yet. And it's supposed to be clearly visible. I was just not looking for it, I guess. What are you... Don't go in the back. Come on. I want you to pick up this speck of dust. It's for your collection. There. Okay, let's see. Is there tape here? I don't see any tape here. Got Gonna have to move you out. Okay. There's no tape there. Oh, maybe in here, right? This is... no. Sticky tape!
It's a sticky tape dispenser. It says, for government use only, violators will be prosecuted to the fullest extent of the law.
That tape is for official government business only. But
well,
since you're a fed, just go easy. We're almost out of it.
Okay. Cool. That doesn't look like a tape dispenser, though. Okay, so... okay, I need to go back to Reyes. We'll be able to arrest a murderer! Okay. Wait, where is he? You're all the way over there? What? Get back here. Oh, right, I sent him to check in the toilet. But he wouldn't touch it. Okay, so...
I need to stay focused and solve this
give
murder
this
so I can...
to him.
Thanks.
He's so happy. Okay, use this on this. Alright. Use this on this. All right.
I don't want to pick
it up.
That up.
Pick it up. Take it. The murder weapon belongs to Willy. Oh. Okay.